Hello and welcome to Costa Rica Connection. I'm Joseph Emanuele, and today we're continuing with the filming of Area Professionals, and today I'm with Dr. Deanna Morales of the Coco Clinic, who also happens to be my personal dentist. Deanna, thank you so much for having me here today. I know you're busy, there's people outside waiting. We'll make this quick, and I just want to ask a few questions for our viewers so they understand what's going on with dental health care here in Costa Rica. So a lot of people ask me, are the dentists in Costa Rica trained as well as they are in the United States or Canada?
Well, of course. We are required a minimum of 5 years of education, during which time we do pre-clinics and also clinics. We have to see patients during our training. And after we're graduated, we have to give 1 year of Social Security service.
So after you do your initial education in your 6 years, you're required to give 1 year of service to the CAHA, or the Social Security system.
Yes.
And do you get a location to pick, or do they tell you where you have to go?
Actually, it's a raffle. If you get the first number, you pick whatever you want. If you get the last number, they will send you to whatever is left.
Okay, so I guess it helps with a better grade too, huh?
Exactly.
Fantastic. Okay, the next question I'm going to ask, there's a lot of advertising about medical tourism and dentistry. And a lot of people have asked me this question, is it really worth it to take a vacation to come down and get dental work done?
Well, of course it is. First of all, you get really high quality work, same as in the States and Canada. And for, I would say the same amount or maybe less, the amount of you pay in the States and Canada, you will come down to Costa Rica, have a vacation, and dental work done.
And it's all, and it'll probably still be less expensive than having the dental work
exactly.
done
just,
up north.
Just the dental work by itself, it's half or a third of what you pay at home.
Fantastic. One person had asked me a question, and I didn't have the answer for this, and this is one of the reasons why we're filming today. Is there continuing education required here in Costa Rica like it is in the US and Canada?
Yes. We joined the College of Dentists right after we graduated.
Okay.
And you have to do a certain amount of hours per year, meaning you have to do courses, you have to go to the meetings, the annual meetings.
Correct.
Or you have to go overboard. But you have to have a certain amount of hours depending on your specialty.
That's fantastic. So this way you will be up on the newest dental trends and newest technologies and things like that that come out with dental care.
Exactly. Most of our products that we use here, they come directly from the States. So we are, going back all the time, educating from you guys.
Actually. Terrific.
Yeah.
Well, great. Fantastic. I know the service you've done for me, which has been fantastic, and I can't talk highly enough about it. But can you tell us some of the services that you offer here at the Coco Clinic?
Okay, first of all, I always like to start with cleanings, because then you have a full clean mouth to take a look of.
Okay.
So we go from cleaning, we do whitenings, we change fillings, we repair teeth, we do crowns, of course. I have specialists coming to do root canals, periodontal treatment, which is like gum treatments.
Right.
And also I have oral surgeons to come and do implants, and we do dentures on top of implants and crowns on top of implants. So kind of we have like an
You have the full service
exactly.
of everything here, and you utilize the expertise of specialists. I know.
Exactly.
You brought in the person to do the root canal for me, and I'll be honest, I was scared out of my wits.
I know.
And I didn't even realize this woman was, what she was doing was great, it was perfect. I didn't feel a thing, and no problems afterwards. So it's absolutely fantastic. Well, Deanna, thank you so much for your time today. I really appreciate it. And please, tell everybody who you are and how to contact you so when they come to Playas del Coco, they know who to call for dental care.
Thank you. Okay, my name is Deanna Morales. I'm the general dentist here in Coco Dental Care. We're located in downtown Coco. Our webpage is www.cocodentalcare.com. And there you can contact me from home. Let me know the dates you're coming and what kind of treatment you want. And over the net, we can go ahead and try to get something that works out for you.
Perfect. Thanks a lot, Deanna.
You're welcome.
Have a great day.
You too.